all of us, and I ask for you to help all of us. I want to say this prayer of David here to you while I'm praying. Psalm 86, bow down your ear, O Lord. Hear me, for I am poor and needy. Preserve my life, for I am holy. You are my God. Save your servant who trusts in you. Be merciful to me, O Lord, for I cry to you all day long. Rejoice the soul of your servant, for to you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. For you, Lord, are good and ready to forgive and abundant in mercy to all those who call upon you. Give ear, O Lord, to my prayer and attend to the voice of my supplications. In the day of my trouble I will call upon you, for you will answer me. I ask you, Father, to answer us, to heal us, to help us, to strengthen us. Right now I want to pray for anybody that needs healing. I claim their healing by Isaiah 53, 4 through 5, by the stripes, wounds, in the name of Jesus Christ, we are healed. The knee is, knee or knees are healed that are hurting. The Apostle Clovis Robinson's kidneys are healed. I claim the healing of him and his diabetes. My food allergies are healed. I claim total healing of them. Anybody that needs healing right now, I claim their healing, and I ask for you to touch them and heal them and for them to have faith and believe and know that we are healed by the stripes, wounds, in the name of Jesus Christ. As we have faith, nothing is impossible to us. We can say unto this mountain, be moved, taken up, cast in the sea, and it will be done. If we believe that we are healed, we will be healed. We are healed. I thank you so much, Father. It says in Psalm 103, you forgive all of our iniquities and heal all of our diseases. It doesn't say some of them, it says all of them. And I also pray right now, Father, for anyone who needs strength, who's facing trials, for you to live, to deliver them, help them, and give them strength, and to bring your love into their heart. Philippians 4:13 says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Please help many people, Father, to turn their lives over to Jesus if they haven't accepted Jesus as their personal Lord and Savior. I love you so much, Father. I praise you, honor you, and pray this prayer in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen and amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Brother Boyd, once again for calling in and just obeying the Lord and praying for us and those in the world, the listeners of the Gospel Music Jukebox. Amen. Crystal Sister is asking, she's saying here, I will be going to see a doctor for surgery for my seizures. So if you could keep me and my husband in your prayers. Amen. Let's do that right now. Dear Heavenly Father, Lord God, you've heard the cry of this individual right here, right now, on the Gospel Music Jukebox. You know the need far better than we do, as these old seizures is beginning to get in the way of life. And Lord, we know that you give life. We speak healing into this situation. Lord, we ask you to just guide those doctors that they make the right decisions, and you guide their hands, for we know you are the surgeon above surgeons. And Lord, you are the doctor that healeth your people. Lord, we continue to give you the praise, the glory, and the honor for all things, even things we don't understand, but trusting, believing, and standing upon your word, we speak life, we speak healing, and we rebuke the devil in the name of Jesus. Right now, we claim victory in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, our precious Lord and Savior, we do pray. Amen and amen. Praise God. God's good. Amen. And just getting gooder. Okay, I wanna do this because I just want to. So you're just gonna have to pray for me. And I want to play the Casting Crowns again because I forgot and had my mic on, and I got plumb beside myself. I don't do justice to that song. Amen. But if you would, I want to share that again. Praise you in this storm. Casting Crowns. Amen. I really, really love that. And I just think God's awesome. Amen. So hold on just a second. No, this one is, hold on. Somehow I got turned around. Well, we'll listen to it then. Who Am I by Casting Crowns.
Thank you. that the Lord of all the earth would care to know my name, would care to feel my hurt. Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Well, not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, vapor in the wind. Still you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, you catch me when I'm falling.
Thank you.
Praise God. God's good. God's good. No other way to say it. God's good. Hey, you're listening to the Gospel Music Jukebox. I'm your host, Evangelist Eddie Chaney. And, man, we've got a tassel in the chat room. My God, thank each and every one of you for dropping by just for a moment and spending your time with us right here as we worship the Lord, not only with music, but word and testimony. Amen. We love you guys. What I want to do right here before I go any further into the program, I'm gonna just pray it. Play. I want to play about three or four songs of Brother Todd Davis of Bread of Life Singers. Amen. And you know, it's gonna bless you. Amen. But I've just got to do some praying. Amen. I want to pray, continue to pray for the prayer requests that have come in through the program and also through the email. And after I'm done and we listen to these three songs here in a row, I want to check the phone line. And then I'm going to share some prayer requests with those of you that are here in the chat room and have you to pray for those tonight as well. Amen. That just come upon me as I was listening to the song, Who Am I? By Casting Crowns. Amen. So be patient with us. I know you never know what you're going to get, but it's always good right here with the Gospel Music Jukebox. Amen. God's good. And there's just no other way to tell it, to describe it. It's better felt than it is told. So if you're listening and you don't know Jesus Christ is your personal Lord and Savior, whether you're listening live or by way of the archive, right now, right there where you're at, just fall into the arms of Jesus. Repent. Turn from your wickedness. Come out from amongst the world and be ye a separated people. And watch what God does for you, my friend. Cast your cares upon him, for he cares for you. Now, you've tried everything else. It ain't worked out. You've tried drugs, alcohol, pornography, polluted sex. You've tried it all. Money. It ain't done you no good. It ain't filled that emptiness that's in your heart. There ain't but one thing going to do that, and that's Jesus Christ. You need to take a bath in the blood. Do you hear me? You must be born again, or you will in no wise see the kingdom of heaven. This is your moment. Reach out. Take a hold of the hand of the great I am. Get things settled between you and God. Would you do that? I mean, right now, just get it took care of right now in the name of Jesus. Amen. That's what we want to encourage you to do, because listen, you don't have the promise of the next breath that you're going to take. So get it done.
I'm a millionaire, no sparkling diamonds, no shiny pearls. All of my riches are not of this world. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, a treasure's laid up for those who obey his word. I'm a millionaire, I'm a child of God, joint heirs with Jesus Christ. I became a millionaire when he laid down his life. Got a mansion in heaven, a yacht by the crystal sea.